Major supermarkets say they sold milk after a call was issued for Salmonella risks.